I'm gonna take the Ranger out and fill up one of the deer feeders. Before we go, I have put the tender on the Ranger while it's sitting here. Unplug it. Take these off. I want to make sure that you keep your batteries on triple charge through the winter months. Start this thing up. Warm up. Okay, I'm gonna head to the feeder, put the horn in the feeder, and then we'll head back. Feeder. As you can see, pretty high off the ground, so it's going to take a little bit of doing to get the corn up there. So Ranger provides a great working platform to do that now. So here we go. Let me show you what we're looking at here. So these automatic feeders have a 12 volt battery in there, 12 volt motor, and this timer. This is a Boss Book timer. You can see the battery level is good and it's ready to go, and I have it set for one time a day feed. ...4:30 p.m. And then all the rest of them are turned off. So it's good. Now we want to test it. You push the test button. 5 seconds later, you want to get away. if you don't step away, you're going to get a bunch of corn in your face. Good old bungee cord. All right, let's go back to the barn.